fight!
Well, the tension is palpable as this fight can push it. It's going to be interesting to see how this matchup plays out.
And in those situations, normally the guy that's more well-rounded will be the one that will find success. I want to see how this plays out.
Time this up pretty well here over DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up. Being very active.
Oh, that's you gotta get out!
Dude's hurt. Third round. Go get him.
Come on, let's finish this.
Big knee to the body.
Don't stay there.
Dodson going for the head kick. No dice.
Tudo bem. His speed up. We'll be right there. Bye.
Nice 1-2 there.
You're good.
Couple of chins here being tested early.
Straight punch lands.
Go bear primeiro, tudo espera.
Ooh, and he caught the
sitting
back fist is there.
Man.
Dodson's now dealing with a chin shot. 25 total strikes and now lands.
Well,
what
my squad, Wanda. Oh, tudo bem.
Telegraph that one at all. Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here on the feet.
He's being different, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's allowing him to land so many attacks.
Us trying to hammer that lead leg.
He's gonna hit.
Big
stay strong. Stay strong. Keep moving.
Loaded up there with that high kick.
Keep it simple.
To get him down. Now we'll see where he chooses to go from here. God damn.